Hello, hello, hello. Today I'm going to be doing a little tour of my grandparents' guest apartment, which I know is crazy. Okay. It's crazy. It's really pretty in here. Let's go in. So this is the apartment. Let me close the door. I know this door is just literally so insane. So you come in and this is what you see. This is a new couch. You guys should have seen what the old couch was. It was very uncomfortable. I wonder if this is like, no, I don't think it is actually one of the pull-out ones. Actually, you know what? Sense if it was. Tell them. dusty. Interesting. This looks really gross. I don't know. Is that a syrup? Oh, hoisin sauce. I don't know what that is. I thought this said Botox. fixation on dolls. Dolls specifically in bedrooms. Like, we need to stop this. That doll right there, this one, I'm not even gonna touch it. That one was in my grandma's guest bedroom, and I would always have to put it in the closet. This one is done by my grandma, on my mom's side, actually, my mom's mom, which is funny, I didn't know she gave this to my grandma on my dad's side. Pretty sheets. Shop here, and then bathrooms, and then Ruby's restaurant, but it closed down, and then the pier just recently caught on fire a few months ago, which is really sad, so this is gonna be torn down. Very sad. But this is my literal childhood growing up here. is